Well, this is all about Lada Fleman, Mary, and Joy. My name is Mary too, anyhow. I've been watching this thing from before Joy came to Mary's yard. And all I can see is she pretending with me, with Joy. She pretending. Why is she pretending so? Boy, I don't know if I could take this man, you know. I could never take this woman, boy. I don't have to push her out my house long time. Yeah, I'd have to push her out my house long time. She couldn't stay there. I don't know how some people can put up with some mess. Jai, you are more than a mess. Get out the people them out. Get out the people them out. Why you go there and can't create havoc against the people them? Why you go in the people them life and bringing down your own self? What is wrong with you, girl? It's so you desperate for a man. It's so you desperate. Oh my God. Desperation is gonna kill you. You don't have no shame. You don't have no shame. Where your shame tree there? It cut down, my girl. Your shame tree cut down, Jai. Your shame tree cut down. Shame on you. Shame, shame, shame. Shame on you. Till you work your way straight up into the matrimonial bedroom. Eh? You don't feel so God vexed with you? Yeah, come cry about him, Mary kill baby. Is your own hand? Is your own hand do it? So why blaming somebody else? You see, Lord of Fleman don't have no sense. No sense at all. How you taking the outside woman because she have baby, she pregnant? You taking her and putting her over the one who used to do you all the time? Eh? You put Joy over Mary. Eh? She bear with you through all these years and everything, and you putting somebody else over this. This is not fair. This is not fair. This is corruption. Justice for Mary. Justice for Mary. I'm in Trinidad. I'm a Jamaican. And I've been watching this show for a long while. A long while, and I don't like what's going on. What's going on is real corruption. Jai, you need to get out the people them house. You need to get out of the people them house. Imagine that. You gone in at the woman house, in at the woman matrimonial bed. You come telling the woman how she don't have baby. After Jai, Mary lose her baby, lost her baby. Did Lemon cry this cry like why you crying for Joy? Never. I see telling her about that was in the past. That was in the past. The past, you can't talk about it. You can't talk about the future. You cannot talk about the future because you don't know what the future brings. Who tell you that Joy was gonna throw away her baby? Nobody. But you know Mary lost her own. You say some people is a wicked son of a gun. Jai, why you so wicked? You think a movie you acting? You're damaging people's life and people's character. You know the pressure you put on Mary. Huh? You know the pressure where you put on Mary. I've been through breaking ups with my man already. I've been through breakups. And I tell you, my girl, water. To drink water, it's bitter like thirsty. To eat food, I can't eat food because it can't pass my throat. I might try up the food, but it can't go down. Why are you putting somebody else through stress? You feel like say you're going to live happily ever after in that house? Eh? You want to be a second wife? Why? I see your sister coming out and say you leave her baby with her. Go woman, go take care of your baby. After 4 months, will you come get pregnant again? Girl, pick up yourself and light a candle, sing a song key, and find your way back home. Lord of Fleming, you need to do better. I see you keep insulting Mary. Time go, time come, time go, time come. Why? Why? Because all because of Jai. You and Mary should have been the one to fling out Jai out of your house long time. Or you rent a house and put Jai. You carry her inside your house. Or you feel say two bulls can rain in a one thing. Two bulls cannot rain in one thing. There's gonna fight. A fight gonna be there. And you need to pick up your senses and get sense. You don't have no sense. And Jai is all a pretender. He's all about to pretending, Jai. Why are you pretending to match up someone else's home, Jai? You don't think that what you do is gonna come back to you? Eh? Hell, Tunzi hell, man. What goes around comes around. And it will come back around to you. The only thing I sorry that the baby have to be suffer. You should be the one who suffer. And the innocent child live. Not meaning I want you to die, but you should suffer some pangs of hell. Why you put wanna put in little baby life at stake? There is a wicked woman. Just because a man who don't belong to you. You come by the people them and you say and your Mary was friend. And imagine I saw you treat your friend. You treat your friend very, very, very bad. You and Lord Aleman, two of you treat Mary very bad. And I get to understand she's an orphan. Imagine that. One of love them. One of dignity them. Eh? One of character they die. Where they? Where your character? Where is your character? Your character gone, Jai.